This is for my people who just lost somebody. Your best friend, your baby, your man or your lady. Put your hand way up high. We will never say bye. No, no, no. Mama's, daddy's, sisters, brothers, friends and cousins. This is for my people who lost their grandmothers. Lift your head to the sky, 'cause we will never say bye.
As a child, there were them times I didn't get it, but you kept me in line. I didn't know I didn't show up sometimes on Sunday mornings, and I missed you. But I'm glad we talked through all them grown folk things separation brings. You never let me know it, you never let it show, because you loved me. And obviously, there's so much more left to say if you were with me today, face to face. Never knew I could hurt like this, and every day life goes on. I
wish I could talk to you for a while. Wish you better try not to cry.
Nakakalungkot lang na kinuha ka na sa amin, pero kahit wala ka na dito, gusto ko lang malaman mo na hindi ka namin makakalimutan yung mga jokes mo, syempre yung guwapo mong face, yung malakas ka pa. Naalala ko pa yung maingat ka sa mga gamit mo, yung tricycle mo, lagi mong iniingatan. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa'yo na masaya ako na ikaw yung naging ama ko. Dahil naging mabuti kang ama sa amin, lalo na sa akin. Alam ko, nung matagal na tayong hindi nakita, dahil nandito ako, nandiyan kayo. Ngayon, iniisip ko lang na nagbabakasyon ka, balang araw magkikita rin tayo. Bantayan mo na lang yung mga apo mo. Ikaw na yung magiging angels nila. Paglaki nila, sasabihin ko na, gagawkwento kita. Tsaka, kahit yung sa huling paghihirap mo, alam ko, nahihirapan ka sa loob, pero hindi mo pinapakita sa amin. Kinaya mo, matapang ka. Alam ko, maligaya ka na, nakita mo na yung nanay mo, si Lola Pina. Siya nga pala, hindi mo nakita yung apo mo si Jackson. Eto, umiiyak. Papakita ko sa'yo. Ayan o. Oh, gwapo, diba? Mana sa lolo. Mahal kita, Papa. I love you.
Love you, Lolo. No matter what, we'll always be with you. And let's hope you're in heaven. And let's hope your body's perfect and you can't suffer mortal pains. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Pa, maraming maraming salamat sa lahat. Mamimiss ka namin. Salamat ako nagkausap tayo. Hanggang sa muli, Papa.
Say, I miss you.
Miss you.
Love you, Lolo.
Love you, Lolo.
I just wanted to give my deepest condolences. I know this has been a rough time, and before I go on, I just wanted to share my experiences with Nicholas. You know, it was about 7 years ago, I was coming to the Philippines to meet Nelly, and since then we've been married. We have a beautiful little son, Enzo. And when I first showed up to the house, he was very welcoming. When we had our dinner for our engagement, he stood up and he spoke to the whole family. And the neatest thing about it is he invited me to be a part of your family. And I've been so grateful and thankful to him ever since. I know that this is a time of mourning and loss. And Nicholas, we know that you're in heaven and we miss you. But we know that some will be together again someday. And I just wanted to say to the entire family, my condolences, my deepest sympathies, and may God bless, and may you be comforted by the Holy Ghost during this time. And I just wanted to again say, Nicholas, we love you, we miss you, and we're so grateful that we got to be a part of your life. Thank you.